When they finally got down to DNA, what was the big mystery? What is that your book is all about?
Well, there's two mysteries, and Watson and Crick solved the first one, which was the structure of the DNA molecule itself, and I would say associated with that is what it does. On the screen you see the beautiful DNA double helix with the chemical subunits that make up the molecule highlighted on the right, and there you see there are some special chemicals that have little letters on them. And they're called, in chemical parlance, bases or nucleotide bases. And in 1953, Watson and Crick discovered the structure of the DNA molecule. But 4 years later, Crick had an incredible insight. I think it was a breakthrough insight in the whole history of biology. And it was formulated as a hypothesis that was subsequently confirmed by later discoveries. And it was called the sequence hypothesis. And his idea, which turned out to be correct, is that those four chemicals called bases function exactly like alphabetic letters in a written text or digital characters, zeros and ones in a machine code or a section of software. It's the specific arrangement of those bases that allow them to perform a communication function in the cell. The arrangement of those characters literally conveys information that allows the cell to build all the important proteins and protein machines that it needs to stay alive.
This has been an ATRI production.